Hey YouTube, this is episode 2 of our vlog. On today's episode, we explore the Super Bowl action in Las Vegas, and this year it was crazy. There were multiple tables of high stakes PLO. Unfortunately, I'm only one man, so you're just going to see one table on my side of the story. We play high stakes PLO, no limit in Bobby's room, and we check out three of the best steakhouses in Las Vegas. Here's how it all went down.
Yeah. Take them back. Coming up, I was confused. My mommy kissing a girl. Confusion occurs coming up in the cold world. Daddy ain't around, probably out committing felonies. My favorite rapper used to sing, check out my melody. I wanna live good, so shit, I sell dope for a four finger ring. One of them gold ropes. Nana told me if I pass, I get a sheepskin coat. If I can move a few packs, I get the hat. Now that'd be dope. Tossed and turned in my sleep that night. Woke up the next morning, niggas that stole my bike. Different day, same shit, ain't nothing good. In the hood, I run away from this bitch and never come back if I could. Needed a love it, the underdog's on top. And I'm gon' shine, homie, until my heart stop.
Go ahead, envy me, I'm Raps MVP. And I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.
Needed a love it, the underdog's on top. And I'm gon' shine, homie, until my heart stop.
Go ahead, envy me, I'm Raps MVP, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me. I told Dre from the gate, I carry the heat for ya. First mixtape song, I inherited beef for ya. Gritted my teeth for ya, G for ya. Put Compton on my back when you was in need of soldiers. At my last show, I threw away my NWA gold. I had the whole crowd yelling, free yayo. So niggas better get up out of mind before I creep and turn your projects into Columbine. And I'm Raps MVP, don't make me remind y'all what happened.
2 more weeks to stop the spread. 2 more weeks. 2 more weeks.
Jay, say. You want me?
Hey, where's your mask?
All right. Yes. You know what I mean?
Somebody's gonna be protected around here.
Anybody?
2 more weeks to stop the spread,
card?
Fellas.
Yeah.
Get you guys logged in.
Put the underdogs on top. And I'm gon' shine, homie, until my heart stops.
Yeah, envy me. I'm Raps MVP, and I ain't going nowhere.
All right, first hand of the vlog. We have the King Queen 6-5 double. Underground opens, we call. Button, 3 bets. This is kind of a whatever hand, and it's 3-bet 5, but we have to defend our money, so we call.
Lose is lose, win is win. This is real. We ain't got the
potential. Gamble.
I thought it would change, it's staying the same.
How many of them balls is with ya? When you had that little TV, you had to hit on and get a picture. I'm walking with a snub, cause niggas be-
We flop basically everything, but we have nothing. We have a second nut flush draw, gutter, backdoor flush draw, backdoor straight draw. So yeah, we're gonna be in there. So get a heads up with the button.
Shirt my coat, now I'm speeding, reminiscing. Holding my weed in, never listen. If I see him, then I'm a little. And maybe that'll even score. But if not, it'll be me on the floor.
Need a love with the underdogs on top. And I'm gonna shine, homie, until my heart stops. Go ahead and MVP me. I'm Raps MVP. And I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.
In Pot Limit Omaha, running it twice is a very popular thing since there's so much gamble in this game. We run it twice and we chop the pot. Our opponent has aces on the first board and we have the second nut flush on the second.
And I made them sales as a youth. Man, I used to hustle for loot with that little deuce deuce and my triple fat goose. Sipping easy Jesus, rocking the leases. My mama whipped me when she found my pieces. I look back on life and thank God I'm blessed. We the best on the planet, so forget the rest.
You know I'm still nice with my cook game. Look, man, it's a hood thing. That's why I'm loved in Brooklyn. I handle mine just like a real nigga should. If I do some time, homie, I'm still all good. Let me show you what a thug about. I'm born to die. I took the bullets out of 50, put them in.
Action folded to the blinds. He tried to steal our straddle with the pair in his hand, but we woke up with the ace, king, queen, nine. We got it in and prayed for good runouts, but unfortunately for us, he made trip deuces on the first board and a boat on the second. And after this hand, I needed a little coffee walk.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end,
but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older.
I'm committed.
All this time I was finding myself.
So our opponents make the wheel straight on the first board. We make the third nut flush on the second board. They win the first board, but I chop both their money up on the second board.
I tried carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever.
It's a little complicated, but we put all of our stacks in the middle, and instead of each player getting one third back, I get half the pot, and they both get 25% of the pot.
So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser.
A lot of PLO games turn into big flips. That's just the nature of the game and the players who play it.
Three.
Yeah.
And Tristan.
Where's
the slip? You got it.
Yep.
Nice, eh?
Let me guess, Ed. Let me guess.
Holy fuck.
Yep, you're right.
No, 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 right?
Oh yeah, rank is half. You get smaller.
So I get half, and then you guys chop the other board. Oh yeah.
We're diving straight into the action where we raise the cutoff, small blind calls, heads up to the flop.
No. Now?
No.
What's happening in his prime now?
No, he was prime.
No, he was betting that day. Like he was 60 something years old.
We bet 300 on the flop and our opponent called. The turn brought a queen, and our hand is usually still the best hand, so we bet 400 and see what happens.
When he was 40 years old, he could have definitely
lost the pot. Our opponent raises to 1600. There aren't many bluffs he can do this with when we hold jack-jack. However, our hand is just too good to fold right now. To mention, if we spike a jack, we're probably going to win a huge pot. Our opponent checks and we check back. He shows a king nine, which is a very good bluffing candidate for this board. However, we have the medicine for that hand. And we take in the 4K pot. We were both yelling for the jack in our heads. Not special.
2K.
The low jack opens and we peel the button with 8-7 of spades for 300. The small blind 3 bets to 2K. Hijack calls. And we're faced a decision about 20K deep. We opt to make the call. The small blind bets, hijack calls, we have the 8-7 of spades, middle 2. 7 deuce game is on, which kind of makes every game pretty crazy. We opt to just call to disguise the times that we have a draw. The river is a 9 of diamonds, so jack 10 suited gets there, which is a very, very popular hand at 3-bet. 6-5 suited as well. Both of our opponents can have a strong ace, as well as some missed heart draws. The hijack opts to bet 8,000, and we're faced with the decision. We make the just call, hoping the small blind overcalls with a big ace or 7 deuce, and we get shown the jack 9 of hearts. Good bluff by him, but we just had to call. Hoping we get the knock 7 deuce in there. For how much? What the? No, on the flop. I'd call like
No, I'm nice.
You did or did not? Yeah. I just I don't think that you think that I'm crazy enough to go nuts on that turn, so.
Sure.
Oh, I need a rest.
Very good session, but basically just broke even on the day. PLO is a crazy game, and it's not uncommon to lose 6 buy-ins during the session. I was pretty worn out from all the action, and I certainly wouldn't be able to play big poker without a coffee, so back to the room.
Fluff back in front with a score now 28-24, Team Fluff.
Let's find out more about energetic squirmer Kirby in this up close and personal.
The Aria had construction today, so we got to put a session in at table one. We didn't really get any great footage. So let's get to the best part of the vlog.
City lights, the way you'd play with me like a child. is my stage now. Channeling angels in the new age now. Hot summer day.